How to clear Wi-Fi router stories. First of all, you will have to open the settings on your system. So simply you have to open the settings, and from here you will have to go with the options connection and then Wi-Fi. Okay, so from here you will have to click on the three dots just at the top right corner of the screen. So simply tap on it, and from here you will have to move with the option advanced. Okay, so now from here you will have to go with the options manage network. So simply tap on it, and from here you can review all of the networks that are connected on your mobile. So simply to clear all of these networks available on your device, you will have to hold it and you can select it from here. So like I will select this. Okay, so after selecting the specific Wi-Fi networks whom we want to clear, so you have to click on this delete option. Okay, so likewise, you can also clear the Wi-Fi router history, or you can manage the networks from here. So if this video was helpful to you, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon over there for more short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.